everyone. My name is Avery Hirsch, and today I will be singing for you the original version of God Bless America that was written in 1918 by Irving Berlin. And this version starts with a four-line prayer before it goes into the rest of the song. So I hope you enjoy. While the storm clouds gather, far across the sea, let us swear allegiance to a land that's free.